The iPad Air was last updated in March 2022, and rumors suggest that the arrival of a new model, or two, could be coming soon. Here's all we know so far about the 6th generation iPad Air. An Apple event took place on October 30th, but there were no new iPads at that event. Does this mean that there will be no new iPads in 2023? Read on to find out how long the wait is likely to be. The past 3 generations of iPad Air arrived about 18 months apart, so we are due an update. But Apple's event on October 30th saw the company only launch new Macs. The iPad didn't get a look in. Does this mean there will be no new iPad Air in 23? It looks that way. In fact, it is likely that 2023 will pass with not a single iPad update for the first time since Apple's late CEO and founder Steve Jobs introduced the category in 2010. The general consensus among the most trusted Apple forecasters is that the next-gen iPad Air is in development, but the new models just aren't ready yet. Perhaps the delay is due to focus on the new Apple Vision Pro, set to launch in early 2024. Bloomberg's Mark Gurman had suggested, in a MacRumors Show podcast in early September, that a new iPad Air was coming soonish, and that there could be a refresh in October, although probably not at an event. He then clarified, in a mid-October newsletter, that he didn't think that the iPads will come in October. He wrote, "While I reported in July that Apple was planning such a release this year, the latest indications are that it won't happen this month." Gurman now, understandably, doesn't think that the iPad Air, or any iPad, will launch in 2023. He said in a November newsletter that Apple plans to update its entire iPad lineup during 2024. Another reliable tipster, Ming-Chi Kuo, posted on X, formerly Twitter, back in September that it was unlikely we'd see new iPads in 2023. Then in November 2023, Kuo elaborated on the upcoming iPads, saying that Apple will refresh all 4 iPad lines, Standard, Mini, Air, and Pro, in 2024. Kuo claims a new iPad Air will be entering mass production in the first half of 2024. Apple could be launching 2 sizes of iPad Air, with a new 12.9-inch model joining the lineup. An October 9/05 Mac report claimed not only that there are multiple new iPads on track for the coming months, but that this includes 2 new iPad Air models. The site indicates that Apple may be considering introducing a larger version of the iPad Air or a more expensive model with better specs. This theory seems to be based on the fact that there are 2 code names associated with the new iPad, Air, J507 and J508, with the only other iPads having 2 code names being the iPad Pro, which comes in 2 sizes. In November, Ming-Chi Kuo discussed the additional iPad Air size, saying that the iPad Air line will be split into 2 sizes, 10.9-inch and a new 12.9-inch model. The 12.9-inch iPad Air will have a better screen, not just a bigger one, according to Kuo. The 12.9-inch iPad Air is an all-new model. And while it lacks mini LED, it benefits from an oxide backplane, the same spec as the existing mini LED iPad Pros, offering better display performance than the 10.9-inch iPad Air with an ASI backplane. There is no indication as to what size this new iPad Air might be. The most obvious area where the iPad Air 6 will be superior to the current iPad Air 5 is in the processor that powers it. The iPad Air 5 already boasts a pretty nifty M1 chip, but the 11-inch iPad Pro has been sporting M2 silicon for over a year, with reports suggesting it will get an update to a new M3 chipset. This would allow Apple to raid its parts bin and move the M2 to the iPad Air 6, while retaining the newest silicon for its Pro platform. Apple is said to be in negotiations with LG, Samsung, and Chinese companies for active matrix OLEDs, AMOLEDs, that could be coming to the iPad Air and iPad Mini. Since the release of the iPhone 13, Apple has offered a baseline storage capacity of 128 GB. Could the iPad Air 6 finally see this change? We hope rather than know that when the iPad Air 6 turns up, it will be endowed with a roomy 128 GB so that it could become the laptop replacement Apple has been marketing it as for a while now. Stay plugged into the Apple world. Hit that subscribe button and ring the notifications bell so you never miss an update. For all things Apple, leaks, and news, we've got you covered, and we'll catch you in the next video.